That's just landed at Cambridge Airport. Looks like some World War II plane.